go catch some Pokemon. We are on a mission to find any Pokemon in my local town. I have my phone charger. I have the game right here. Boys, let's go. All right, first on our agenda, there's nothing around us quite yet. Oh, I see something. I see two of them right there. Right there up there. I don't know if you guys can see the leaves. I don't know if it's going to happen again, but they were right up there. They were right up in that area. Oh, man. It's going to look so weird parking by people's houses and stuff like that. Let's do it. There were actually people already at the spot where there was Pokemon getting the Pokemon. It's like, oh, my goodness. But there is a Pokestop right by my house, and I'm going over to it right now. We are at the Pokestop. Let's click on it, see what happens. Now we spin it, right? And then we just collect all the stuff. Oh yeah, look at all them Pokeballs and stuff right there, boys. Got it at Faith Church, boy. You guys are not gonna believe what just happened. I'm just sitting here on the phone with my bud, and this dude rolls through right in front of me, and I see him looking up, driving, looking up and down. This boy is so playing Pokemon Go. It's so funny. I'ma low-key follow him. Yo, boys, I just got a Pokemon. Yo, I don't know if I can show you this. Let me get the camera. I don't know what this dude is, but this is so hard to catch a Pokemon while holding a camera. Oh, we missed. Oh, we got him. We got him, boys. Yes. Yo, did we get him? Yo, Pokeball. Pokeball. Hello? 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 We sadly did not get the Kakuna. We saw it, but we didn't get it. So, yeah. There is nothing in this subdivision that I'm in, so we need to go to another spot in town, boys. Let's try it. Go find another Pokestop. I'm going extra slow. It's a back road, so... Oh, gosh, there's a Pokemon right in front of me. Oh, gosh, there's that awkward moment when a car is passing you up. Oh, God! Yo, boys, I'm parking, putting these things out right here. Yo, boys, it's an Eevee. It's an Eevee. Look at the Eevee. Let's catch the Eevee. Can we catch the Eevee? Can we catch the Eevee? Oh, that was horrible on me. Come on. Gosh, that's like, okay, we gotta do it. Oh. Ugh. Oh, we got her. I think we got her. Did we get her? One. Two. Oh, did we? Yes, we got ourselves an Eevee, boys. Let's go, fam. Look at that XP, boys. Let's go. I also caught a Bulbasaur in my backyard the other day. We just came back to the Pokestop, and it turns out you can use the same Pokestop like every 20, 30 minutes, so that's pretty cool. So I just got some more Pokeballs that really makes up for that, the bee-looking one. I'm so bad at Pokemon. I don't know anything about Pokemon. This is just really fun. No, I couldn't record it while I was driving, but I caught a Weeble as I was driving. That's probably so bad of me to do, but I did it. Boys, we caught a Weeble. Weedle. Look at him right there. He's so cool looking. Is it just me? Or since Pokemon Go is a thing, there's a ton more people outside and stuff like that. It's absolutely amazing. It's so freaking cool. We have another Pokemon spotted pretty close. I'm waiting for this car to pass by. How do I toggle that screen to where no matter what you do to it, like, it's got this special screen where you try and catch the Pokemon. How do I turn that on? Holy frick, I see like 7 Pokemon. It's crazy. Let me turn right here. And it doesn't say I can't park on this side of the street, so that works out absolutely. Ah, it's a Pidgey, boys. Let's get that Pidgey. Oh, it jumped. Oh, that was so freaking close, boys. All right, come on. We got to get this again. Pokeball. Come on, Pokeball. Come on, we got to get this Pidgey. Oh, man. Come on, we got to get this Pidgey, boys. We got to get this Pidgey. This Pidgey is a must for our collection. Let's go. Here we go. Frick my life, man. All right, come on. Let's get this Pidgey again. Oh, my goodness. Come on. Hope you guys are seeing this. Here we go. Oh, yes. I think we got the Pidgey. Oh, no. It's not loading like it should. Oh, no. Pidgey.
Pidgey!
These people are definitely playing Pokemon Go.
Oh, yes, we got our Pidgey. By the way, those kids just passed me up on their bikes, and they all got their phones and everything. Everyone is playing Pokemon Go. It's so freaking cool, man.
I think next video, I'm gonna get my, I think we're gonna use my bike, and then we're gonna go around town that way and stuff like that.
I went right over to where these kids were, and I just caught another Pokemon, boys. Oh, my goodness, this is so freaking fun. Who is it again? Who was this?
Rattata.
I got a Rattata, boys. Look at this. Rattata, boys. Let's go, fam. There was another Pokemon here, too. I think it was another Pidgey. Oh, no, it's another... Oh, wait. I earned a medal. I registered 5 Pokemon to the Pokedex, boys. Let's go. And I got level 3. Yes. Look at that right there. Another Weedle. Yo, we're gonna get this Weedle right here. Come on. Oh, we got the Weedle. We got the Weedle, boys. Let's freaking go, fam. Yes. Look at that Weedle. Look at that Weedle. Don't mind the camera, like, what are those called? Oh, yeah, we got the 100 XP. Don't mind the glares, obviously. But here we go, Weedle. Oh, my goodness. It was 100 XP. We're at level 3. I'm gonna start heading home because the camera battery is about to die, which is okay. We caught like 5 Pokemon. It's awesome. So let's start heading back home. And if I'm only a couple blocks away from home, if there's any other Pokemon on the way home, then we will definitely catch those Pokemon because, you know, we gotta catch them all.
Yo, boys, we just got another Pokemon. Let's get this Browse, boys. Come on. Oh, come on. There's a car almost coming up on me. Come on, let's get it right here. Oh, we didn't get him. Come on. Come on, get him. Oh, we got him, boys. Let's go, fam. Literally a block away from my house. Did we get it? Yes.
Yo, boys, we just got this Drowsy over there by the stop sign, boys. And as I was coming home, like 3 houses away, these kids pointed at my car. They're like, Pokemon. I'm like, you guys play Pokemon? They're like, yeah. I'm like, let's go, fam. I wonder if there's anything. Yes. There's another Pokemon right here by my house, boys. Got a Bellsprout. Here we go. Ah, first try right there. There we go. Bellsprout. First toss. Let's get it. Come on. One more. Hey, we got that Bellsprout. What? Bellsprout, boy. Yo, we got that 650 XP registered to Pokedex. Yo, let's freaking go, fam. We're level 3.5. 650 XP. Is there anything around my house? Is there anything around my house? It doesn't seem like there's anything around my house. I could go to the Pokestop again, but I'm not going to. At the end of the day, boys, we saw 8 Pokemon, and we caught 7 of them, boys. So, just a little recap. We got a Baldazar, 2 Weedles, 1 Pidgey, 1 Rattata, 1 Bellsprout, 1 Drowsy. And then probably one of my favorite Pokemon, boys. We saw one of these and caught it. We got... Oh, God, phone rip. We got an Eevee, boys. Let's go, fam. Yo, today, I must say, pretty freaking successful. Yo, that is absolutely awesome. Yo, catching Pokemon is so fun. Pokemon Go, like, best game NA. It's so freaking cool. Yo, we're definitely going to be playing this again next week on Friday. And yo, it's so freaking good. I think we're going to get on my bike next time. If not, there's some trails around here. We can go, like, on the bike trails and just walk around and catch some Pokemon. There's a lot of rivers over here, too, so hopefully we can get some water Pokemon next time. I'm aiming on next episode being water Pokemon pretty much only. But anyways, today was really freaking fun. I've been out for, like, an hour just chilling, playing Pokemon Go. Yo, if you guys like this video, make sure you guys hit that like button. And, yeah, make sure you guys like, comment, sub. My name is CM Showboy. We play some Pokemon Go today, boys. Trainer CM Showboy. Let's go, fam. And I'll see you guys tomorrow in another video. Peace. Adios.